All right, the moment's finally come. We're all thinking it. Does the CO2 plunger work? Time to find out. Right. Here we go. Moment of truth. It. Does anybody feel like that actually worked? Let's find out. Oh wow, our holding tank is empty. It actually did force things out of the line. I guess now the big test would be if I flush and it can non-stop run. But I think that worked. We've been running like this for about 5 minutes now. With no issues, and still an empty tank. Success for the CO2 plunger. I underestimated its abilities. Highly recommend, worth the money. Much better than a snake.